Last night when I was walking home, I saw something when I thought that maybe it is time I should talk to you about something. I saw a few girls at the bus stand and they were a little scared about some danger that they sensed around them. And I realized that things have not changed much. 20 years back when I was in my college, there was a friend who stayed near home and we would often study together in the evening. One evening she came home to study. And we were just studying and we didn't realize how late it was, and it was quite late. So I was walking her home and we were just doing, you know, a last minute catch up outside her house when a man came on a cycle, and in the pretense of asking for address, he stopped and grabbed my friend by her breasts. We both were really young then. We didn't know how to react to this incident, but I saw my friend in tears that evening, and that is something that I can never forget in my life, because of which I thought that there is something wrong with the society. And if parenting is right, most of the things could be set right, and that is why I am telling you this today. There will be moments in your life which will make you weak. There will be moments in your life where you will think it is just for a momentary fun that you want to do something. But remember, your fun does not give you the right over anybody's body, especially your girls. Take care of yourself and take care of your girls. They deserve as much companionship as you do. Treat them as an equal, not someone who is somebody who is lesser than you. And just reminds me of a song which I